In this quick guide, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Illustrator for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop using the official trial from Adobe. No shortcuts, no sketchy links. It's essential to use the official trial to avoid potential security risks and ensure you're getting a genuine product. This is just the right way to do it. To get started, click the link in the description to access the free trial for Adobe Illustrator. This will take you straight to Adobe's site, ensuring a safe and secure start to your journey. Make sure your device meets the minimum system requirements for Illustrator, as it's a powerful vector graphics tool that performs best on a well-equipped setup. Next, click on the Start Free Trial button and select the individual plan. This unlocks 7 days of full access to Adobe Illustrator and other Creative Cloud features, giving you a valuable opportunity to explore these tools' full potential. You might also want to consider trying out the Adobe Stock Trial, which gives you access to high-quality assets like stock footage, templates, and design elements that can enhance your projects. You'll get 10 premium assets for free, and even if you cancel the trial, you still get to keep those 10 freebies. To proceed, sign in with your Adobe account, or create one if you're new. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but don't worry. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial is up. I highly recommend setting a reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Remember, you can cancel the trial at any time during the 7 days, and you won't be charged if you do so. Once you're signed in, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This is where you'll install Illustrator. Just open Creative Cloud, find Adobe Illustrator in the list, click Install, and let it finish. The process may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. Now, you have Adobe Illustrator fully installed and ready for free for an entire week. Whether creating logos, icons, or illustrations, this is your chance to explore everything Illustrator can do without paying up front. Remember, the official link is in the description. Use that to get started and follow along. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. We're here to help, so if you have questions, drop them in the comments. We're looking forward to hearing from you. Thanks for hanging out, and happy designing. See you at the following tutorial.